Dealing with troubled people. This is also one content I want to add with the same topics I had shared before. How to remain positive in negative surroundings. We sometimes we encounter the people that are more difficult to deal with than others. Some of them even make it impossible to interact with them. These sorts of people are commonly called toxic, but in the spirit of what we are trying to achieve, I'd like to instead call them troubled or spiritually ill. We may have noticed that there are certain personality types which have quite similar qualities about them. We might even notice the same negative and difficult behavior patterns in more than one person. Now there are people who we can choose to interact with, then there are this, we have no other choice but to interact with them again. If it's possible to completely avoid people who display any of these listed behaviors, then it is best to do so. Yes, the techniques I have shared can often help greatly in a single event where we are faced with those negative behaviors. On the other hand, they are highly unlikely to cause the person to change completely, since their actions stems from much deeper problems in their understanding of themselves and how to relate to the world. If we allow anyone's negative behavior to influence us and cause us to react to them in a negative way, then they have succeeded. By retaliating against them the same way they have treated you, they have brought you down to their level. So typically, any foul mood that you are left with is carried on to others who don't deserve the same treatment that you have given the person tormenting you. When this is the case, the negativity spreads much like a virus or plague. It ends up being a never-ending line of negative energy. It's critically important you do your best to defend yourself against them. If you find yourself being the victim of gaslighting, it's important to calmly but firmly. So I'm saying it again, calmly but firmly. Assert those things you know are absolutely true, rather than making any definite and adversarial statements. It is sometimes best to say, I remember things differently. So want to come more in the next episode. Till that time, everyone take care, stay safe, and all the best.